Hello. Good evening, good evening, good evening, good evening, good evening, everybody. This is Queen Olive. I haven't seen Queen Olive for a little while. Queen Olive is in the house. Yeah, Garrison. Oh, Shanae, Christopher. Queen Olive said, warning, 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 warning. What is going on? There's so many things going on. We have to say warning because these things that I see is going on and people saying and all these things. I have to say warning, 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 warning. Yeah. Everybody, beautiful people, my nice, decent, clean Jamaican people, and people all over the whole world. You know, we are living in a time, a very serious time we are living in now. People say and do all kind of things that people run to the gun, people running from it, people running to it. People say things about people which doesn't mean the truth. People say things about what going on which is not the truth. And I don't know why these people doing all these things. That's why I put the topic said warning, warning, warning. We need has to stop. We come into this world and we has to live in this world as one, and we have to stop all these things and speculating on other people and saying things about other people. Yes, so that's why I said to them, I say warning, warning, warning. The other day I saw a man come on the live and say pick up man from where, and Kim same regular man in road, and him come and him carry the man from here to Point B. And the man said I go to Webster Memorial Church at halfway tree, and he's a ghost. How could a ghost could talking to a human being like this? There's no way a ghost can be talking to a human being. He must be calling the man a ghost because of the things that the man has been saying. Rena, of what the man has been saying. Bring that one, come and lend me. Bring that Sonny, come and lend me. Yeah, he must be talking about what because of the man has been saying. He say, well, it's a ghost. You see, me have 16 people are watching me. And when I hear, when I hear this, me say warning, warning. People come up with it. People come up, but I don't know here mix up on a band. Me I mix up in a family. I have no time for mix up. I mean, I know why they call me mix up. I can't bother with that. Yeah, what me I talk about say? Me I talk about say? The people I talk about them pick up ghosts on street at Jamaica. Them pick up ghosts. I care ghosts from point A to point B. Not no gossip. Because me could never drive with a dead somebody in my car, and you can't stink up out of there. Not no go, sir. Me hear somebody send me a thing come from Montego Bay. Say, oh, ghost, that Montego Bay. I run up and down, round and round, and Montego Bay. And ghosts make all kind of noise, and ghosts do all kind of thing, and it's a woman ghost. You don't know why that is all about? It's God sending a warning to our country. To tell us stop kill off the woman, because it's a woman ghost and I'm a kill off all the people in a Montego Bay. Too much wickedness and thing are going on a Montego Bay, and they need to stop it, or they need to top it. You understand me? So that's why people that are about a ghost down Montego Bay. It's a warning, it's a spiritual warning. That's named a spiritual warning because nobody hear what that lady's saying. You go hear somebody roaring like a dog. They need to stop it. All the killing of these women. So every day you come on the computer, every day you go on the YouTube, it's somebody killing somebody. Tell me nobody can stop. Nobody knows it's time for them to give up. Today we know about tomorrow. Tomorrow don't promise. I know woman don't bond with them land for no man. If you've been with a woman and you love the woman, and you enjoy what the woman have, enjoy it. Look how many things, look how much things has done, and God forgive them for the things that they have done and start the life over. So for the woman want to have, you hear me, yesterday me now one story, you know, I mean the woman I say talk on the phone, you know, and say what you want, what you want. Every day you want come, you want sex, you want make, you want food, you want clean house live. And when me want money, me have to go there go beg one other man money for me can't have food. If I treat the woman them good, the woman would never go there and have an affair with another man. The man they may talk to. While sometimes some woman has been treated good, but still they decide to go out there and have an affair with another man. Because there's something that good. Probably him don't know to make love with her the way she want. Probably him dick no is the right size that she want. So she decides if I go out there, go get something that she feel comfortable. Yeah, the woman say the man ain't gonna talk off him, but he go kill this, him, I go do that, and he don't eat in a bed. Me not encourage no woman for go tell the man for come eat them in a bed. If a man and a woman is together and they are making love and feel like go freaky and thing, go and do what you want to do. But no woman is supposed to tell the man for come eat them. Nope, nope, nope. All women enjoy this, of course, but no woman is supposed to tell a man for come do it. You understand me? So me no say when I'm a walk, I kill a man for them, I jump at about dopey. They're not dopey. A spiritual warning, God a warn our country. When you see what happened, earthquake did come, and the earthquake did tailor it hit Jamaica. You see much warning we get? You see much spiritual warning we get? Storm come, hurricane come, and we always get the tail and tell us so we can pick up them the pieces of puzzle and put them together and see what is the meaning of those puzzle. People, let me tell you something. Our country is a blessed country. Our country is a good country. But we don't know how to appreciate what we have until we lose it. And when we lose it, you're going to jump on and say, oh, Jamaica people is wicked. Jamaica people is. Is not Jamaica wicked, you know? It's the people that are living in there. Some of them love work, their money, hard earning money. And your neighbor have a big pool in their backyard. And through you know the big pool, they run got old woman and take your money and go and work against the other woman. So you get a big pool. Either if you did save your money, you could buy a bigger pool than where you get over man. Because the over man don't know if you do nothing. If you didn't know if you do, you would have live bigger and nice. So you see the over man them when time you see the wealthy people they come. The wealthy people when think have money come, yes, when do in charge them more than who in charge the people them who not have nothing. Because I know, and then I beg her shoes, and I beg some clothes, and I beg some this, for your family, the whole family, them people, we are getting a spiritual warning on our country. I better open up with eye, because anytime God same can't deal with no more with our country people, with the things that we are going, a weeping and mourning and devastation and all kind of things are going up down there. You hear me tell you? The man, and the woman have problem and the man decide to kill the woman. They said they hear the woman in a taxi and attack. The girl we got a dance on her head. She think that she had dance on her head and the other one jump on her. They said them hear the girl in a taxi attack about it. Nothing goes up. The girl should know say it's full time. You're on your head tap so long. Look how long you're on your head tap away from somebody. You depend your head up and wait for somebody to come jump down upon you. You know, tell yourself say a full time you get up. Because when you go down, when we always hear them saying, no, when we are growing up, if you stay upon your head too much, you're gonna bleed out of your nose. Blood will come out of your nose. We don't know if blood is coming out of your nose, we don't know what happened. But what I'm saying, my condolence to her, and I'm sorry for the way how she lost her life. But from she depend on her head, and every minute the girl come and fix her full time, tell her, man, me no bother with this, man, change it, do us another something else. Them say the girl they die in a taxi attack, say she go kill her. Every time there's something happen, somebody always happen for hear this and hear that. But when the right thing happen, you never hear nobody come forward and talk. Eh? We are so much informer, so much liar than all them suck there. I walk around the world, spread propaganda, and then I spread the right propaganda. When we stop the things them, God do not like it, and God not like ugly. One must live and live as one. When you have one little teeny heart, and you stop in the heart with all kind of wickedness, witchcraft, and evilness. When we stop them things there, them things are not right. Mm-hmm. It is not right. Yeah. So that's why I say it's a spiritual warning. When somebody send me the picture, is a woman going to the mountain top, they are horn like a dog. It's because God has sent a message to, out there to all of us, all of us down there, and included all of the Jamaican when they're down there. It's a message he must send to us. If we don't stop, I don't know, put ourselves together, he might go do something drastic to our country. Because if we send ghosts, as we then call them, I say, are the scammer them? Oh, all of a sudden, ghosts come. You go, yes, are the scammer. Look on the thing, me don't know if the scamming thing are going because them lock down and clap down upon them so much. Me don't know if them the thing still are going. The first thing I say, are the scammer? Then said ghosts, them are kill something. And a long time, me see me about them, there's something are going in a long time. But all of a sudden, it start up back again. Uno can't come with something new. Uno come with something new, fresh news, fresh thing now. And stop speculating on people and tell lies and say this happened and that happened and ready to happen. I want to know so I talk, we love talk, so we trouble with talk like this. I them a verbal diary in their mouth. Is what I go on. No, sir. We with country. Me never come with no mix up because at no time uno hear say mix up. Everybody come. And when they hear turn a mix up, then go on. Me say warning, warning, warning. So but pop, 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 pop. You say as they not hear, so me I say, this a fight, this a this happen and that happened. Then run gone. Me not in that. I'm gonna come pan to Facebook and do after people there. But we really have to come to this one and second this one again. I'm just vote. I'm just making a point. I don't know if my point that I'm gonna make right now, if it really so good, or it really worked. But me I look pan it say, look pan. I like Candy. I like Candy so much, that young girl. And Miss Nadine, where are you? If you're on my live, or there's somebody going to put you to my live? I would really like somebody here, Miss Nadine, and put her on the live, because I was listening and unstoppable. And I hear Miss Nadine talk so good about Candice, and Candice talk so good about Miss Nadine. And I can't believe Candice gone back down a rock bottom. Miss Miller, make up yourself, Miss Miller. So Miss Miller do a live on Candice, and the way I see Candice right there, that's not looking good at all, at all. And Miss Nadine did say, the doctor said, Candice don't have no drugs in her body. Mean I don't think she was telling the truth, because you know how no drugs in your body, all of a sudden you just take drugs and crack out some. Me ear baby la did a cuss Candice, and I tell Candice, say, oh, Candice are there with Miss Nadine, man. Miss Candice, let me tell Miss Nadine, let me tell her something. There's a lot of things we do in our life coming up. Sometimes we don't realize it. Some of the things that we have done, it is not right. And the Father up in heaven, dear God, has forgive us for the things that we have done. And tell me one mistake Candice do, or probably more than one mistake. It's just dumb Candice, so that not sound good. Something is bigger than that. What is going on? Because she couldn't just do one mistake. And the one mistake she do, and you just throw her out the back under the car. No. If a person said I'm going to help people, give them some, give help them now. Give them chance. Look how much chance we give people. No, man. When I see Candice, I was like, get so scared. I get nervous. I say, that's not Candice. Probably somebody's playing the role like it's Candice. Huh? I can't believe that girl gone back down to that. Miss Nadine, you said that you're gonna make Candice come up, you're gonna take her to the doctor for further checkup, because you find weird that she is mental challenged. So you're gonna try to help her, and that she gets some medication and can help her. What happened now? What really happened now that she's kicked out like that? I saw the girl, she is out of it. I don't think she realized what she's doing. Sitting on the street side, people around her making mockery of her. That's not look good at all, Miss Nadine. Candice say, we should find a mother that she never have. And Miss Nadine says she have a daughter that she never have, because she only have boy children. And she will walk with Candice, will do everything with Candice, try to help her. And she don't want no money. Mr. Candice out drive up and down in a shanty car. Somebody sent me the video. I said, Lord, why this girl gone here with Ashanti? Because she's doing well with Miss Nadine. Why the reason why she's in Ashanti car? Because he cannot help her. There's nothing he can do to help her. He cannot get a show or nothing for him, because he himself need help. So, oh, she gone there with Miss with Ashanti. So I don't know what they gave her, what they put in her drink, what they put in her, or whatever they give her that bring her down to that. But me telling her, say, it's a warning. Where country I get me telling her? Spiritual warning. Yes, spiritual warning. We have to look into ourselves, man, for the things them that we do. Yep. And me telling the people, man and woman, on a loved one, on a don't provoke them. On a don't provoke them. Look how Jamaica have a 14 parish. And the 14 parish have whole political district all over. And if you know dead one man and you say things now work out well, on a grab on a little piece of on a more important thing was in the hiding in the passport and one little bag of clothes when the man gone on a hide him and big somebody will pick up and run with our one country because somebody will pick up on you know, when nobody can find on you know, until on you know, start to make life and leave out of that relationship if not working out. Don't force it. Anything forced together cannot stay. Don't force it. And I go tell him, man, me no want you, me have my man. No, 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 do it, them man, and then can't handle it, them can't handle the situation. These are younger generation. So no, no stay into the thing and make them kill and no, chop up. Me never see people chop up people like when like hug, like when I chop up food for feed hug. Because me remember when me a picnic, we used to go pick up the breadfruit, them would drop off of the tree. I would chop them up and put them in a zinc pan and throw salt pan and cookie give a hug. I saw them see them a chop up the people them. And I think it is okay, it is fine. No, me see one little baby that like the mother and the father have something, he chop up the mother and the baby and creep the baby that came now, he chop the penny that split it open in two. I want to know so no a cannibal. Eh? Who knows cannibal I want on a man down there in Jamaica? No, sir. Let me drink some water here. Mina the home on the castle, me not the home, not home at all today. But by the time I go home, I go on, do not do it alive again. Yeah. Yeah, people, me no know what I go on. But my heart's gone. For sending blood and sprinkling it all over my country. People, if you talk about freedom country, my country is Jamaica. My heart's gone for sprinkling blood over there and save him can't stop all. Good night, Garrison. Good night, Christopher. Good night, Tracy. And good night. I see like it's Andre down there. Good night, everybody. Queen Olive just a top boat one Jamaica. Them a come a top boat old dopey. I warn people because scammer people them and then send the dopey. And then a scammer people. And the dead woman them were laid on in the grave and hear what happened and decide to come up. And I warn the people them. Oh no, take it, not take it, you work, you know. Oh no, don't sleep on it, you know. I'm not sleep on it. And I'm not scam or nothing. I'm not scam or nothing. You understand me? Uno if stop it, them for stop all these things that is going on. If a foreigner come America or England or wherever them go and them they decide to so them go back home and them country go live. And then I got build up house and live. You know, when you come up America, you live nice and think you all pick them up their own room and have everything to the comfort, bathroom, kitchen under covering, and all them things. They're nice, nice, lavish place. So when this then decide to go back home, they want to live the same life for them live here. Them the friend them come one and two times and see I live and I like it, or them see I live and decide to them go rob you and kill you and take where you have. So we are confused, we don't know what to do, where to go. And the thing about it, I hate when I come on the computer and I see the killing. All with Kobe Bryant thing, every time I see come on the news, me turn on my face because me hate to see is that Kobe Bryant alone dead. Is many more people dead, and we here have people who die, and where we have people die, people do not want over it like them one like he's mixed special. He met, that's why I know he's a superstar, of course, but nobody in the church, nobody else dead, but that dead. Everybody dead is a loss in the family. I was calling, I'm good. I was just having a Pamela by Shireen. I'm good. I just have an AIDS infection. My AIDS was like it's going to take me home the way that AIDS was. But thank God, Pamela blessing. Thank God I went to the doctor and they I get it sorted out, but it's not fully better, but oral blessing. But I've been taking this medication, you know, and it's let me get really sleepy. It's just to relax my brains and my nerves that my ears get better because it was Hubert blessing. It was very bad. The pain in my ears was very bad. People may they come and talk about warning about Tracy and blessing what's going on in our country and what people are doing to people. May I talk about candies or candies they look good and thing and big up Miss Nadine I take care and I just say candies no gone in a Sandra Lovechild's blessing. She gone back in a Ashanti with Ashanti. Ashanti pick her up. Candy's gone back down. Me no know. Hi Kevin. Probably almost some long time video that them because me can't really somebody can just drop down back to zero. You know, in everything in our lives, you know, the people them sell the fake shoes, the fake dress, the fake hair. You have A, B, and C. She dropped gone right back to C. She not even say B. You know, so it's a little standard. The standard gone down to nothing. Really a blessing. You know, there's so many things have been going on. I'm wondering if I am really Samuel Blessing. I'm wondering if I'm listening or seeing well or what. But I'm telling you, people may tell you, people may tell you, but I'm afraid I watch the TV. So, you know, I'm put the TV on now. I put the TV on, waiting the Netflix. So, Netflix now go see the news, the man, all them something. And Netflix me turn to me can't take the news about this one died. We are church someone dead. I will not church nobody dead. I will not think about our sick person we have. Everybody come is a part-time living in this country. Remember me telling you, say we know about date of birth because date of birth we celebrate it. Every year we celebrate our birthday. And date of death, we don't know about it. Only our family there who's struggling through trying to get a funeral for us. Sometimes some of them can't even bury them dead. They can't bury them dead because bury a dead in Jamaica is very expensive. Colleen, big up yourself. You need big up yourself. Yeah, they can't even bury them. You understand me? Charmaine, blessing. So many things have been going on. It is so hurtful to this whole nation, the whole world, because it's not really in Jamaica alone. Things is going on. And every time you look on the phone, you see them come up with something. Somebody gets shot. Somebody get dead, somebody run over a car. You're in your home, and your bed laying down. You're laying down and laying on your bed. Is that come down your ceiling collapse for you? Or a car get out of control and run in on you. Hi, you, Nick. I am here still, sweetheart. Nicole, that kid's big up yourself. I'm here still. I'm here, but I just do the live sometime, you know? As I say to everybody, say, you know, I'm a person who love to cook. When I cook, my whole world is full of joy. And I cook every Friday and Saturday. Those my 2 days I do my catering. And I don't even do it on live or show my food because people so ungrateful. You see, what me talk, say, me no know what went down as soon as me say, Candy in Ashanti care. Lorraine Blessing, you say everybody run up on the live because somebody go share the live right now. Go tell Miss the tell Ashanti for Ashanti come use him tongue and rap a minute. But me not afraid of nobody in him care because I'm telling go and like him don't come. I am living bluntly happy, good, and comfortable in my house. You understand me? So when everybody go run up now for come listen. And for go back, go tell Ashanti say, me as so. Yes, because I see me not Mrs. Shane Nine care. After I said the girl and the girl gone down to A1. Cause me no know. Furthermore, he's not an entertainer. He's not an entertainer. He's not an artist. He's not nothing at all. How can he get business for she? Who gonna give him business? And the mother man up there, the biggest blabbermouth man, like to disrespect people. And you go in there, you want to bring up all dead, you want to bring up all this and all that and other people. Eh? You just want to hear say somebody say, you just want to hear say somebody say, call somebody name. Him run go cuss out the people. Look, him a cuss out poor sick Suki. What Suki have done him? Suki, she on her on the page and she quietly on her page if she want to be with LA or she don't want to be with LA, that affair business. But come in no good woman go stay America and then in a long distance relationship. No long distance relationship because a long distance relationship don't work. This country is cold like there's nobody business. We live in an iceberg. We live in an ice bucket. We live in a refrigerator. So when time we want to look warm up and want to look nice up thing and thing, we are gonna call this money over there and go use and the hand job. No, nobody no want a hand job. The man you want the woman, the man right side of you, the woman right side. The whole way a woman we into this long distance relationship and feel comfortable. You have your loved one home from long time and you decide to marry to your loved one to bring him here. So you wait the time until all the paperwork and everything comes through. Then when it come through, you bring your loved one come here. Sometimes it doesn't worth it. It doesn't worth it to bring them here because soon as them come, them disrespect you. Because while them down there, them have somebody, and while you them down there, you have some them down there, you have somebody there, and them have somebody there. And so things that will come up good, it will go rough. Plum a blessing, face the blessing. Them are not got somebody and problem are gonna start. You know, say as soon as somebody come up, they kill them love, they kill the one who helped them or them treat them bad. Me know people get come into in a relationship. Woman go to Jamaica and married man and care the man coming. And when they care the man coming, they treat the man like a dog. The man say me nice sleep, I wake up and take off him big job and lick him in his face. Get up, go suck my pussy. Me want it to suck. I pull it but thing I'm to people, you know. Thank the Lord, me never have no man married to me and care me come here. Me never have no sister, brother, cousin, also me. Get me a little way, me get me like a visa, I'm come here, I'm gonna make a visa, come and overstay me time. And me do damn well, damn good well me do. When me come in this country, I help myself, help my children and my family. And I do it from the blessing of my heart and the guts of my heart. I do it with love. Anything me do, I do it with love. And me have my children them. Sometimes things that is not right with children them. But what me ever do? Cassandra blessing. When me ever do I me did make them, what me don't make them ways. I cannot tell my children what to do, who to be with or who not to be with, or who not to be with or who to talk to. So my children can't tell me whom to talk to or whom not to talk to. Me run my own life because my name Mama, my name Olive, I'm a mother. And I treat my children good and I grow them with love and respect and to love others. And if my children come up and love and respect and me bring themselves, them bring themselves. And if they come up and they want to like me, I feel them business, they don't want to like me because when anything happens, nobody now run for your rescue. You know? At the same old mama who uno no like, I go run, come back to you. Know? And me make sure tell myself, say, I love my children, I love my family, and I do the best. And a lot of people. Also, I met on this computer here, on this Facebook while I was doing Facebook, and I like them. I don't go over the Instagram. I could go over Instagram and do like. When I go to YouTube, I could go there because my YouTube account. My YouTube account is Olive Holland, and I'm an Instagram account, and I don't go over there. I stay right here. Man, old fashioned. Man, I run a lot of nothing there. I have friends. When I met on this computer and I said, we are friends, we talked about just about every and anything. And I am very disappointed of my friend. One of my friends that I have, very disappointed of one of my friends when she went to Jamaica, what she said and do. And I don't confront that person about it. I just leave it right there because they say, something better left than said. Yeah? Something better left than said. Yes, Cassandra. Yes, Suki. Blessing, 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 enough blessing. We are talking about the dumping when them say that Jamaica. I tell them it's a spiritual warning. Chris, bless up yourself. No, dumping down there and talk. The man say, my carry dumping and dumping say, my God, the church, a Webster Memorial Church, right across the road there, halfway tree, you have church right there. So it's there. My daughter used to go to school when she had a baby because she was a special need child from back home. And we couldn't afford to send her to that school there where you get special treatment and special care. I could afford to bring her there. So I know right there. So me know how do you go in a care and do you go talk to him straight. Good night. Good night. Good night. Good night. Weekend Charmin. Good night, Suki. Good night, Chris. And blessing. This is Queen Olive on the live. We haven't been doing a live for a long, long time. And as we say, a special Montego beer, all these things and killing and going on. What happened? What happened? I think Montego Bay was a little nice, little quiet community where people live now because everybody travel and they come back and they make money and they do and then they build up the places and other people. I'm not knocking nobody, you know. I'm not, thank you, Charmin. I'm here. I'm not knocking nobody for whatsoever you want to. Who want to be drugs dealer, drug seller, drugs taker? That's their business. They choose to do that. You understand me? But at least live with certain standard, no? Live with certain standard because you reach yourself, because some of these people make all this money. I want to put it to use. Yeah, Lana. It's a warning sign, Lana. It's not no dopey. No dopey can't talk. Watch you know, man? When a man dead, And you hear, see them do a topsy. And when them do a topsy, then take out your brains and put in our. Sometimes, if the brains is good, them use it for the medical class. They use it as class for the medical students, them for nurses, doctors, and even police and all them things. So, they saw are the brains, they saw nothing can do. Then cut up your body and take out piece of every little part of your body, a piece of your fingernail, piece of your pum pum here, piece of your pum pum in your body. Then go in everything and take out something out there. And when the piece of sitting in your head, when they take out what they tell you the cause of death and the time of the death. And take it out. So whole man for come back now alive after they cut them up. When they put in our plastic bag and tie it up, it sew it up in here. So how they for come back alive? How they for come back alive and come back and one come tell them I go walk up and down. Them a gas store, them a fight. Me so I'm, yes, this one again. You know, me so a madman. Me saw a madman panic. You know when people them mad them when them smoke the weed or whatever them give them, then do all kind of sitting the man a fight on the top. Then say the man a fight. My Jamaican people ain't like talk so. Why Jamaican people them likes to talk all these garbage? They don't have nothing good for talk. When you shut in the mouth, man. When you just have put on disgrace upon the country. That's all them had to put on disgrace for the country. Yeah. Hold on, let me text somebody. Hello. Well, not the door, my Kenny open the door. Yeah, not the window. I beg Julie, because I'm in a home. Yeah, me define life. Yes, people. Hi, Laurie. How you doing, sweetheart? Sharon Beacon, you're upset. The Bisha, Denise, blessing everybody, blessing. All we have to do right now is just pray for our country, pray for our loved one, and we has to look at what the thing is going on. Look how many people just dropped out like that. Pray that we go on the street, everything is okay. I was talking to somebody while they were going home on the street, and the person on them phone talking to me, and we hear the person start cursing. I said, what happened? Somebody thump off time. They said, me did warn you. You cannot walk them late night in those area. People will do your thing because of most of these white face thing. Because she's doing drug hard, you can see. Yeah. Yes, Nicole. She do the drugs real hard. Because when me see the girl look blue black. Me say, no, sir. Is what is going on? Ever since she got this, you see the woman and the man care. Her 5 minutes of fame are over. She need to go look about her health. Yeah, so that's why I miss her when Miss Nadine was saying that, oh, this thing I'm moving. When Miss Nadine was saying that she's not taking drugs, Miss Nadine wasn't talking the truth because she couldn't never take drugs and she started taking the drugs and thing. Let me see what this I say. Let's see. Good night, Marcia. How you doing, sweetheart? Good night. Good night. Good night. Yeah. You know, me not understand what really. Hi, Miss Prescott, how you doing? Oh, I'm not seeing these. It's seeing this live. I didn't even see all these things down there. Me not take no dick out of 360 mode. Furthermore, me no fuck careless boy. We all know that Suki say now we have to go really go talk them this up there. Yeah, we know that there. You see, mouth. If God did put it behind your head back, I put it in your ears, I put it at another location for your body, certain people couldn't talk. And when people are look at hype, they call up your name and talk things. Yeah? And some people, Lexi Blessing. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, I don't see it. I cannot see Sukar here. I'm drinking some water. There's no alcohol in there. This is plain water. Blessing, Tia Brown. Blessing, 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 blessing. Yeah, man, people. One know we are going in our beautiful country. Me say the people I know say the earthquake never reached Jamaica, you know, and the people in start talk some things. The people in talk some things. Hello, Akeem, Prince Akeem. Hello, how are you? Later on, when I get off the phone, I need you to give me a call, Akeem, okay? When you get off the phone, yeah. Touch base with me. Now, homie, blessing everybody. Wait, but I saw my people there, eh? Wait, me never know, say, I look at me, say, let me scroll up right here. Now, homie, blessing. Chris. That is Dr. Love. Long time in the ear, me say I have party. And make a show my word by you know, Dr. Love. Me say I have party. I mean, you know what? Not even the party flyers me say you send to me. As somebody tell me say I have. I said, Dr. Love put up say I have party. Yeah, blessing still anyhow. My heart is clean and pure to Almighty God, to everybody. Me not have nothing against nobody. Anybody at back party, whether you come on my party or not come on my party, not I may feel like I come out and support you, nothing stop me. Because I'm telling all the time, me say, excuse me, good night, Sharon. Me telling all the time, say, fire don't out fire. Water don't stop water. We have to have one or the other to stop it. So if you know, come on my party, all the party they will make it, Mr. Cook. That don't stop me from coming party. Come like dance. Cause when me no dance upon thing, me I go get high cholesterol and me I go get sick, blood pressure I go high. So me like to dance, I enjoy myself. So not stop me from going to party. So long as me have a transportation to take me there. And if it's in New York where I could jump on it and make an Uber and go and come back, I will go. And so me no see or hear nobody me say what I want, cause everything there. Yeah. How the flyers are coming out and somebody tell me if I don't see the flyers. Somebody tell me, say, I don't see the flyers. I said, no. Good night, people. Good night, loving people. Yes, Leroy. Blessing, blessing. This is Queen Olive. Clean art. Good art. Heart full of gold. First Saturday this weekend. Hopefully, it's not cold. Okay, who's part of that arm sucking the first Saturday this weekend? Let me tell you something. Some people don't like people, you know, because them say you're good as person, you're good up person. You send a friend request. I just need to make sure it is the people for name sometime. Oh, is it that person who oh, that Prince Akeem sent a friend request to you. Oh, because there's two more Akeem that they're going around sending friend requests. Because hope he blessing, because somebody send a friend request to they're in jail and they're for murder and need help if they could get them out. Me never know something a big time liar, my dear child. That's me can get people out. I cannot see half of the people it's calling their name in their life. You know, as usual, Izzy, your phone always have the thing there. I just on Facebook, I did not use it out. I did not put it out yet. Okay. Well, fine. But if somebody called me and tell me, then that tell me about 2 weeks ago. Me say, I never see it. I never see the flyers, Mr. Crook. Yeah, but me still there. Every now and then, me come do a little live, and then me gone. But me and I tell everybody, say, we have a prayer for our country. Okay, we have a prayer for our country for the things that we are go and the big blabber mode people that we are go there and talk. You better them come on blab and talk all kind of thing. But I'm start put out things but dopey a thing there a warning that Montego Bay. When dopey a guy Montego Bay go warn for that's a dopey now one a spiritual warning from God. I'm gonna tell you, say, there's enough more things gonna come out that God gonna do and show the sign. But can't remember them, so we're gonna say signs. All kind of signs we are going to see. And my Mac, not on my phone. Well, get off the Mac and go back on your phone. You know, if you come show off, so you have a Mac, my dear child. We have a Mac too. But pick up on the phone, because the phone, we don't do the Instagram and the live and all kind of thing. Panel. We just continue doing panel because they can't see we go down things. So if that I give a problem, put it down. You always have something I give a problem. It's a blessing. Blessing, big up yourself. And pass by and drop me off some food from your restaurant. and big up a restaurant and blessing and hope things are going good and fine with your restaurants. Yeah. Oh, it's Facebook. Because I was hearing this girl in Jenna Jen was saying that she was doing something on Facebook. And I think it's true, you know, Izzy. Because you know what happened? I hear talking, and then like a man says, scroll up. When I scroll, I see so many people where I didn't know so much people was there on the line. So much people was at the bottom. But anyhow, probably so many things and people that go on Facebook decide for changing. But kind of Facebook change up like every other day. Not even every week, you know, every other day. Yeah. So Izzy pass by and drop off some food because I don't cook today. And I would really like to enjoy some of the food from your restaurant because I want to taste it and see how tasty it is. Because if you're not cook, you can't be a restaurant owner. So you got to be a good cook, Izzy. And everybody talk with them can do, you know. So you got to be a good cook. So you bring me some food. I'm waiting at, you know, my address. Bring me some food. Yeah, that's just in Queens. So blessing to each and every one of my good people, my nice people, my decent people. Let us pray for our country. Let us try to pray for our country and ask God say if they could change some of it because something are gonna happen, you know. Something are gonna happen. I tell you that I go really, really bad. Because anything happen, then bring it upon Jamaica. Me see why I have one flooding one time, people and show you how the road part in a two. Asks taking people. I mean, never hear them the news there, Jamaica yet. And then say Jamaica it happened. So chopping up and all and thing, killing and raping and all and thing there. Me just say if you have a restaurant, you know, Izzy, you're not gonna be the cook, you know. Because if you have your business, you have to do your paperwork and stuff. You got to be, have a cook, but you're supposed to know how to cook because if you cook the food and the food not taste good, you must know say it no good. So you got to be a cook. If you're not a cook, you don't open a restaurant. Ours a franchise, yeah. Yeah, you can cook at home, but you must know the food that you cook at a restaurant, how it tastes. Yeah, so many things they always bring down everything. Say Jamaica, this happened at Jamaica, that happened and all them something not like them, then happened at Jamaica. But let me tell you this. Blessing to all the people in the whole world. The whole world gone way to England, Paris. England, British, France, and all them place. Canada, blessing to all the people over there and all the country in the world, especially my people from Tree Hill, St. Mary. That is where I'm from. I was talking to a lady and I said, I'm from Tree Hill, St. Mary. She said, you know, I know Tree Hill, St. Mary. I said, yes, I was born there, I raised there, but I lived there so long. I lived there so long. But I'm a country girl. I don't come when I'm here. I don't tell nobody I'm from Kingston. I'm born under the clock, and nobody no born under the clock. Nobody born under the clock in Jamaica. Everybody said I'm a Kingstonian. I am not a Kingston. I'm a country girl, like a dry foot, dry head girl from Tree Hill, St. Mary. We have Tree Hill. What am I telling the people? Say so some people are wicked and bitter about them. And all who out there take out candies and a care candies go get jugs because they want candies to do what they want to do and want to do the girl all kind of wicked and evil things. Them stop. Suki, I have a Golden Cross franchise. Oh, so you have it, Suki, or is it? Yeah, everybody, Queen Olive is not home. I am out, and Queen Olive's gonna out now because Queen Olive's gonna hit myself home to go over my little country over there. I call over there country where I live in. Yeah, people, life is very short. We knows about today. Tomorrow we don't know. It's don't promise to no man. So anything we do, let's do it from our heart and do it with love. Don't fake love. You understand? A lot of people come and say, oh, Queen Olive, I love you, this and that. And as soon as you them things that Queen Olive now browse the internet, lie them, you see them over other people, please. Me, I watch on thing there and show me here one woman come up and talk bad about me on the internet. I said, listen to this woman. The woman sound like when hug and them had food. You know, it are when hug and them had food, are when dog eat hot food. Oh, some people they attack. They don't know how to no talk like myself yet. If you she attack and talking bad about me. Me, I go up on Queen Olive page, you know. I'm gonna go on Queen Olive and just go for fast and listen what happened, you know, and come back on faith page to come tell you what it's gonna profit you. Just like when me the girl that love party, the woman come pa me, the woman coming at the party and see me and talk with me good and go back to tell Ashanti, oh, me no look good at me this. Me no want nobody tell me how me look. Because if me look like 40, me supposed to look so. If me look like 60, 65, me supposed to look so. I mean, no, for a big woman like me, me care myself very well and look good. Me not on a donkey bike, no way about my body. And me not have no way about me, but my me got my bed and sleep and wake up and get up and all right. Me feel like walk my mouse naked. If me feel like take a picture in our hands, in my panty and my brother and put it up on the internet. That's my business. Because I have the body to do it. Alicia, blessing. Yeah. Me have the body for do it. My body no have no all wrinkle and no mash up and me na put in a part for my body and not part for my body I fall down. Me out me entitled to do it. So I'll with this man where I come across what if me is a granny. I say all people turn granny no more, you know. All people with people and myself, my granny, my great, 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 great granny. I peer young people are granny now. So when time on our talk, on know what on our talk say. I said, you need to look at your mommy first before you talk about Queen Ali. Everyone coming and stacking suit and company computer. My body can't work. My body can't work it because my body look good. When if you stop mind people business, that's why enough of them money, you see, they go pick up the drag queen them, the man them were just like them a woman and them is man. I want to go in at the place with them on a run out and the people them, yeah, the people them, the man, the same man come to say, a long time when I come, a long time when I sleep with me. Long, long time. Because when you just want to see somebody have a fat body, or them people they look good, or them brown. When them bleach out, make them stay in the 1 week and I get the bleach run on their skin and see them turn back black. But me know say, I am good, I am fine. And everybody, blessing, enough blessing, and stop putting them out for our good country. But our own Jamaican and mash up a country by talking all kind of crap shit and all kind of thing about in the country. And I talk about who up here, talk and up here, walk and do here. With the blessing. And dopey and do all kind of thing. Not that dopey not there. How the same people in the castle, they know, say, we like run with things. Yeah. We like run with things and talk all kind of things when it happen, from when it happen. Yeah. So, blessing again, everybody. I may us all have a peaceful one. And blessing to our children. Remember, it's we are living in, you're living in the country where it's cold. Dress yourself properly, because a lot of Jamaicans, they come here, they do not dress properly, and later on, they go and they think they, yeah. All right, Leroy, a lot of these young people, they come and they not dress themselves properly. You see them have some big old belly in front, and like them have tumor. You see them skin all and wrinkle like it won't pop up, because them now wear no socks and them wear the shoes, they have a pants and them are going and time well cool. Hi Janet, how you doing, girl? Blessing, Janet. And hi Kim, blessing. Kim Possible, blessing. And later on, you see them there, they ask that crawl up and them have a pain this and a pain this. When me go up, me just properly my dear child and put on my nice coat. And then me go in the party, me take off my nice coat and I put on. Or if me now say me not go walk, me not go walk once I put on the coat and I run in at the party. Me not care myself half naked and go there because we're not gonna young forever. We are not going to young forever because the Bible said once a man, twice a child. And when we look a bit, we grow up and we're growing up and going and we start going to the 30s, the 40s, the 50s, and we start feel all them pain. Then they now reverse. You know? They will ease off a little while and then they come back and then ease off and come back. Somebody get them all like a party and then spray a thing on their foot to cramp them foot till them go home. And look more, you see them a walk a tip up on a draw, like a little draw queen about the place because they put them at the beauty, it's all for them. It's all in their eye. They fix their body. They fix the business. Nah, not nobody call if me even had the money. Me nah do it. Me nah fix no part for my body. Good thing we go fix for me eye. Come a one fix that. Nobody nah give me no shit and piss to drink or eat. So me I go fix this all. Yeah. So me nah go carry my body out there and later on me sick. And when me sick, me nah nobody for help me. I was telling my granddaughter said today. I don't want to get sick because when I get sick, I don't have nobody to help me. So I got to protect myself and wear the right gears in my country. Even if you're in Jamaica, right, wear the right clothes because down there is so hot. You can get a heat stroke sometime down there in our country. It is very hot. You understand me? So people who want go out and walk naked and wear all kind of thing, it is good for no, but not to me. Big up DJ Goodas and big up DJ Goodas party with them have every Friday. Spray your foot with, yeah, with the biofreeze. That's why the people them spray their foot with biofreeze and have on the heat shoes and I walk upon you. So when they go home and take it off, pain kill them. Hi Simone, how you doing, sweetheart? Blessing, blessing, be a sookie. And that them the one girl they tell me. Me say, me dear child, me no want to sit upon my foot. Me up wear my comfortable shoes them. Me no want to buy a freezer and an antifreeze, or what you call it, to cramp my foot till when me ready for go home. Yes, me no want that upon my foot because say, little more, you're going to get sick. So, blessing again, blessing, enough blessing, and me send out the love. Remember to go check me out on the YouTube who do not have a Facebook account. I do not go on the Instagram. Me care about the Instagram and the only part make him and all them thing. Yeah, I'm still do my cooking. I still do my cooking, but I do not come live for a little while because I was busy during the Christmas. Yeah, active freeze. At the freezer, whether to put it in the car or something, or buy a freezer. One next one, and somebody tell my next one with them, so them use. No, my dear child, not me. Me, my if your my skin nice and pretty and smooth for 61, going 62. Me don't want not to mash up my skin, but me go and have the nice body until God ready for me. Yes, because me not go young forever. Because when you're young and fabulous, and when you get old and simmer down. Me not ready for simmer down, it cost me to tell myself so I'm old. Because I was talking to somebody, somebody said, I'm a big old woman. I said, how old is 40? I said, my dear, when you're 40, just reaching your prime and life just ready for start. Sanjay, big up yourself. Simone, big up yourself. Suki, Izzy, and everybody. Andre, everybody who is not here. This is Queen Olive, and I'm just telling, come here to tell the people, on a stop red propaganda. Pan Jamaica and who are candies and mash up candies and like candies jugs wanna stop it. And Miss Nadine, please, I'm asking you, give candies another chance by take her to the hospital and let me check her out and see what they can do for her and give her another chance. Because I was thinking to myself, so Candace would go back down to A1 because if you leave her there alone to live with herself, she'd have all the time in the world to go and do all kind of thing because you're not living there. She speaks very highly of you and you speak very highly of her. I listen it on and stop at the show. And I don't think Candace should go back down because we've done a lot of things in life and God forgive us because God is dear for each and every one of us. He had 2 years like we do. Me know, and me I tell you say, there's things that we done sometime or things that we say sometime, and he forgive us. So I think you should go and look for Candy or send someone to look for Candy and help her again. Because I know if you truly dearly love her, you are not comfortable in your house, and know that Candy's out in the street bouncing all over again. Please, Miss Nadine, this is Queen Olive talking to you. Help that girl. Go and help her because she said you're a mother who she never had. So please to help her again. Don't let nobody take her and think that. Go, they have rehab in Jamaica. Put her in that rehab. Put her in that rehab. You understand me? Do not let you out there and suffer. You're gonna get your blessing. Yeah? So that's all for Queen Olive today. Nicola, blessing. Yeah, that's how you're gonna get your blessing. I'm telling you, for the things that we have done and not looking back for nothing. One love, peace, joy, and happiness to each and every one of you. Take your lovely time out for what you're doing to listen, Queen Olive. And remember, we have a spiritual warning in our country. It's not no ghost. It's a spiritual warning. God sent an angel there to show people, to make people hear what's going on. Yes, I know she want to need help first. Yes, Izzy, but if she tried to help her and she went back out there, and she said she has a problem with an autism or a mental sickness, and she go back out there, she should say, well, okay, we know she has a mental problem, so if she have a mental problem, we're gonna try to help her back again and put her into a rehab. and to avoid her from going there. Because remember, a person with a mental problem doesn't have a mind of their own. That's why I have Kenny, and I have to be a legal guardian for Kenny, because she cannot make a decision for herself. So I have to make a decision for her. So I'm her mother, and I have to go before the judge and sign a legal guardian paper for her if you have a child with a mental problem. You understand? So she says she have a mental problem. So I know she has to help herself. She cannot help herself because she's weak on that end. Yeah, baby, Lord, the talk up, say, that says she has sleep with Miss Nadine, man, you know. So I don't know if that begs Miss Nadine, but if that begs his mother, if the man live there, I go bring candles and nice, like a pretty, pretty shape there. The man, the dread, now go forget about, say, your baby father, and want to go take a piece off her. Yeah, as a man stay, you know, man just want to say a fresh blood, you know. They no care. Me no say, I say it happening, you know, me say, if I that talk, because baby lad, they talk her down bad about that. You understand me? So, me don't know where I'm going. And I think she was doing very good. Prudence, big up yourself. Think she was doing very good. So, Miss Nadine, please to see what I can do. Unstoppable, go and Damon blessing. Damon, Unstoppable, go see if I can get in touch with Miss Nadine again and try to go back and help Candice. I would really appreciate it because she's a woman like me and she's a woman like all of us who are there. Where is Patrick? Blessing Patrick. She, you know, she needed help. Where's Freddie French? Blessing to everybody. Blessing, blessing, blessing. So, everybody, Amari, get her home now. Everybody, Amari, get somewhere to live and living big and shopping. Izzy, that's something stupid you say right there. It's a nice and pretty with all those rotten teeth. You know what people have rotten teeth in their mouth? I don't think they, I know nasty, but they have the rotten teeth in their mouth, you know. I don't know why they want to have the rotten teeth in their mouth. You know, see, as a doctor going to Candy's mouth, Candy's faint. She's afraid. Me didn't know one man, me and my work same place with the city. And the man would never go look about in teeth because I'm afraid of dentists. Yeah, some people afraid I never put them to sleep. A lot of dentists do not like to put people to sleep because a lot of people, if they go to sleep when the dentist, them can't dead, just like Candy's. Because say, as soon as she going to the dentist chair, she faint away. So them can't put she to sleep. She's dead. So. And sleep with man. No. Everybody have nature and feelings. Of course, all when your mother have nature. And you have feelings. You want a man to happen? Look on the 80-year-old man riding with her 20-year-old boyfriend. So I wouldn't put her down to the shame and disgrace like that. Is it? Nope. She got a lovely shape on that line. But she just needs someone to take care of her. Because let me tell you something. If me not have Kenny or Kenny not have our sister and our brother, them to take care of her. I don't know what is going to happen to her. She's going to think, because sometimes I tell Kenny go be there. I say, Kenny, give me a good finance cousin. And she know for me there. I say, but because when she deaf on her computer, she no want come out. And me see what Izzy say. Well, I guess they put a bag over. Izzy, that's not nice. Izzy, that's not nice. For an intelligent woman like you, you should never be saying this, Izzy. You should never, because you never go beside Candy's. You never smell Candy's mouth. You don't know if her breath stink and her mouth stink. So Izzy, come off of that, man. Come with something more positive, more than that. Don't say that. That's not nice. I will never say her mouth stink. You know, people, because people bought their mouth stink and then pussy stink and then this, and they never smell them. They never go over them. So people just talk things out of their mouth. Yeah, everything good for eat, good for talk. Munze and Alex, good evening. Isn't that everything good for good eat, good for talk? Izzy, I the truth, mentally, I'm a friend, I'm a lover, Izzy. And you know better than that. We don't know if our mouth stink. We don't know if it stink anywhere about our body. I would never say that. You understand me? People just say things about people. Yeah, whatever they say. Cuss, not carry good word. When your customer, they tell him, oh, really want to tell him, look on how Ashanti come online and cuss me and talk all kind of thing. Well, if I am a man, I have to put, Izzy, we don't relax. That's not nice. Andre is watching. Hi, Andre and Caroline. Blessing, 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 blessing. Y'all coming. I'm finishing up right now. I was just talking about all these lighter people telling about Duppy making one, Duppy crying and going all kind of thing and mashing up car. Nothing that God says a spiritual warning God is putting down in our country. Okay, Izzy. Okay, Izzy. Okay, Izzy. Okay. Good night, Andrew. Okay, Izzy. Okay. May not sleep with no rotten teeth, man. Izzy, where that come from now? Tell me where that come from now, Izzy. Colleen, blessing. Tell me where that come from now, Izzy. Eh? You just say, you know, hear what we are saying, but you come up with your own story now. Yes, but is it when you smell the woman mouth so we can't say the woman mouth stink? You don't smell this person mouth, you can't say the mouth stink. You know, don't pronounce somebody, no, you don't pronounce nobody dead until the breath leave them body. Because a person can go in a coma, go in a all kind of thing and look later on and come back. You put people in a hospice and they come out of the hospice and alive and walk up and down. Come on, is it, man? I'm done. I'm not saying that more. I'm not reading no more of your comment. Everybody, peace, love, and happiness. Why can't we live as one? Why can't we live nice? Hi, Grace. Why can't we live as one? Why can't we just be like an ordinary human being and love each other as how we think we should do? You hear the Bible says, suffer not the children to come unto me. Yeah. And the love that Jesus have for little children. That is how when I deal with somebody, I love them like that. Because I don't like, the topic is, what is the topic? Warning, warning. Because somebody sent me about ghosts doing this and doing that in Jamaica. We're not the gossip. Me tell him it's a spiritual warning. I don't know, because I never know, Izzy, because me never they want somebody when I have no smelly mouth. I never smell nobody mouth, bones me. Me smell, me go to doctor Friday, and when the doctor come over me, I tell him I want to vomit. The doctor mouth stink, and the doctor have no rotten teeth in my mouth. No rotten teeth that woman doctor have in my mouth. The woman smell like 10 days cabbage water. Me dying for she come out of the thing then. Dying for she come out for make she move around because I want to throw up. So if somebody stink me, I go say them stink, I'm not going to walk and announce it and tell everybody. But what do me answer my things? I'm just the seminar answer, is it? Is it sitting behind down, girl? Yeah. So, pleasant blessing. Good night. Remember, check your kids' bag before they go to school in the morning. And be careful when you're crossing the street. Be careful, Texia, blessing. Be careful when you're going in the street. Remember, you have a lot of people drive, drink and junk. You have a lot of people, getaway driver. Remember when you're crossing the street to be careful. Don't put your child trolley out before you look if anything coming. Make sure that every surrounding is good. And do not walk with an earphone over your ear. Always be alert when you're walking on the street. Always be alert because there's so many things people are going through. Sometimes people walk in and they just get a bad reaction about thing and they decide to take it out on people on the street. So be careful wherever you go and whatsoever you do. Be careful when you're crossing the street because there's a lot of junkie driver. Be careful, people. God bless you all. Have a wonderful, wonderful, wonderful Thursday coming up. Everybody, God bless you all. And remember, it's a spiritual warning. It's coming to Jamaica. It's no ghost. There's nothing such as a ghost to walk and talk. Bye-bye. Bless everybody.